how to find out gender identification. Whether it is male or female, we can find out. We have to keep that rat posterior position, then we have to see the posterior position whether mammary gland is there or not. There is no mammary gland here. There is no mammae. There is no breast. So it is a male. Like this only we have to find out. If you have any doubt, you can find easily. Thank you for watching.